that God loves you so much that he prepared...
Silence! Hey, Paul, you're already in jail. The guards aren't listening to you. Why don't you just give up already?
Consider it pure joy, my brothers, whenever you face trials of many kind, because you know that the testing of your faith produces perseverance. It doesn't matter what you've done.
I tell you the truth. No rain or dew shall fall in the next few years unless I command it to, as a proof that the Lord lives.